Okay, welcome back. So now that you've practiced Seiunchin Kata for your white belt, we're going to move on to your yellow belt kata, which is Seiunchin. So a couple reminders. The first one is make sure you're doing your kata as you're being taught by your sensei in your school. This is just a basic format that I want you to have just as a reference. Always do it the way that you're being taught in your school. Okay? The other thing is, this is the very basic version of this kata. This is what I'm doing for those that are learning for the first time. So that means the moves are gonna be very basic. You might be learning some of the more advanced techniques and moves in this kata already. So this is just its most basic format. So with that, we will get on to Seiunchin Kata. So we start in our kill skate position. Dismay. Kill skate. Right. Seiunchin Kata. Hajime. Bring the left hand up, right hand on the inside, kata. Seiunchin. Step out, higadachi stance. Look to the left, look before you move. Right foot moves in and out in our horse stance, so you should have reviewed this horse stance already. Double shudos down, cross, right in front of you, groin level. Open up, palms are facing in. This is about right where your side blocks are, so pull the lats down. Close the hands. Make an X in front of the face. Bring the arms down like a hammer fist. And as you do, that's when you want to look forward. Chamber on the back hip. Right hand on top. Circle block to the front. Flip. Pull in spear hand. And bring that right hand to the hip and chamber. You might be doing this right now. That is okay too. Okay, for this part, we're just going to pull it to the hip. Okay, we have to do the same thing on the other side. So open the door by turning the toes out. Bring the back foot through, knees together, turn, and then step forward. And then now we can go into the same thing. Double shudos down. Open up the hands, palms in. Close the hands, make an X. Look to the front. Bring it down to the sides like double hammer fist. Chamber on the back hip. Circle block to the front. Flip. Pull in spear hand. Again, you can bring this to the hip or leave it out. Just make sure the palms face each other. Open the door. We have to do this a third time. In and through. So we're looking to the side as we do our double shudos down at the groin level. Open up. Palms in. Make an X. Come down to the sides. That's when we look forward. Chamber on the back hip. Circle block. Flip. Pull in spear hand. Now close the right hand. Keep the left hand open. Got a couple things to do with this left hand open. Back fist. Left hand flips. Grab the right so your palm is facing down and you're grabbing on top. Bring the right foot back to left. Chamber on the right side. Half circle step, right hand punch. From here, we're gonna shuffle. So push off the back leg. Elbow strike like you're answering the phone. Left hand grabs the right. Right foot in and out. Now look first, right? We have to look before we move. Right foot in. Step out, reinforce side block. From here, we're gonna step through with the left foot. In and through, chamber on the back hip, left hand on top, left hand low block horse stance. Anytime we do this, we gotta do it again on the other side. So we bring the left foot in, turn the hip, step back, chamber with the right hand on top, right hand low block over the leg. Now open the right hand, look, grab the left. Left foot moves in, and out, reinforce side block. We have to repeat the same sequence, just on an angle. Step through, chamber right hand on top, right hand low block. Now step back, in, turn the hips. Switch the hands over, left hand low block. So you can see how the feet continually change and switch. Bring the left foot in, step back on the same line we started on, make an X in front of the face. Open hands, right hand down, left hand up. Back hand should be like a box, like you're holding a box, right hand like a shudo. Now we have to do this twice, so the right foot steps in and back, bring the hands in front, left hand down, right hand up. From here, close the back hand. Left foot opens so we can step through. Right foot in and out, hammer fist. From here, we're gonna shuffle, uppercut. Now we're gonna have to do a big turn here. So the right foot steps across, but you have to think more than Seisan, right? We have to end up on an angle, so you gotta step a little bit more. Unwind, get that stance first. Left hand side block, right hand low block. From here, right hand to the chest. Turn that toe in. Left foot half circle step, uppercut, kiai. Nice! Chamber, at the hand, back fist. Double chamber, low block. Now we have to repeat that low block on the other side. So bring the foot in and back. Chamber, low block. Now we gotta repeat the sequence. So look to your left, left foot in. Half circle step, kick the back heel out, Seisan stance, left hand side block, right hand low block. Bring the left hand to the chest. This time we're gonna step through. Right foot in and out, uppercut, chamber at the hand, back fist, double chamber, low block. From here, move the right foot in, turn the hips, step back, chamber, low block. The feet continually alternate and change. Bring the left foot in, step back, cat stance. Think about this as a double punch down, right hand on top. From here, we want to stomp, chamber, and high block all at once. So we stomp, chamber, and high block all at once. Step back, repeat the sequence. Cat stance, this time left hand on top. Stomp, chamber, high block all at once. From here, keep the left foot forward, left foot half circle step. Kick that back heel out. Left hand at the chest, open. Right hand chambers, punch down, kiai. Heis! This is a turnover punch. Close the left hand as you step through. In, out, high block, nose bop. Left foot moves to right, in, draw back, cat stance, up and over, and down. And then we end the kata right there. And then as always, we stand, wait for directions. Okay, so that's your basic Seiunchin Kata. So you might be doing a little more crossing in your kata already. This is just the most basic format. And then from here, you can start building in the extras. So go ahead and give it a try.